Hey guys, how's it going? Today I bring you 2013 Gazelle Next, and this is going to be full in-depth tour of the Gazelle Next. We'll start up, show the engine, go into some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. And this is a brand new car. Two-ton interior. Five-speed manual. Fire straight up. Both spoke design wheel with hydraulically assisted power steering. Manual tilt only. To adjust, use this lever right here. And right now, send the headlight, high beam, fog light, as well as the hazard lights. Power windows. Right now, let's open the hood, lever right here. Six-inch wheels, tires measuring 185-75. Halogen headlamps. Fog lights. This car has 4-cylinder diesel engine, 16 valve, 2.8 liter. It produces 120 horsepower, maximum speed of 140 km per hour. Combined fuel consumption is around 9.5 liter per 100 km. The car is rear-wheel drive. very easy to open. A lot of space. Spare tire. And right now, guys, we're gonna look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior. Storage, bottle holder, power mirrors, they also heat it. Up and down, in and out. Power windows. The driver's seat has manual adjustment, sliding, put on, and for the lower portion. Right now, let's see what kind of noise you produce. And the diesel sounds pretty good. Cup holders right here and huge cup holder right there. Brightness of the instrument cluster, hide the headlights. Here's your cruise control. Audio controls on the steering wheel, volume. Select between different track or different station. Storage. USB, very nice. You can plug in any device and listen to your favorite music. Audio with CD, MP3, volume, eject, different modes, band, 6 customizable station, equalizer settings, display, storage, 2 speakers, one right there and another one right here, heated exterior mirrors, additional heater, heated seat. And down here you can find your climate control, temperature, high, low, different modes, including front defrost, and a fan speed. Very easy to use. Recycle settings, storage, and right there, 12 volt power outlet. Illuminated storage, 5-speed manual, third, fourth, fifth, and reverse. And once again, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and reverse. Very convenient armrest, adjustable, soft, very nice. The build quality and all the materials are pretty good, hard touch everywhere, but it's well done. I'm not expecting more from this truck. And this is also additional heater for the engine. Illumination. Sun visors from both sides. Headrest. Hook. What I like most on this truck, good audio, only with 2 speakers, this volume control of course, and light indicator controls, and here's your wiper control. Good visibility, and I like this seat adjustment, pretty good, especially in a climb. Right now, let's shut her down and let's move on the passenger seat. And this is only 3-seat version, also available 6-seat version. Storage right here, glove compartment, it's a very good size. Storage, huge cup holder and small one right there. Very interesting vents and the same power windows from the passenger side. Storage. There's a seat belt and a handle right here. Also very convenient. And the seats, I must say, quite soft. I'm not gonna say they are supportive or something like that. They are flat, but very soft. Forget to mention e-brake right there. Next generation of the Gazelle. I think this truck gonna be very popular in our country. fire extinguisher, and right there you can find your tools and jack. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2013 Gazelle. Next, feel free to subscribe to my channel, be sure to catch me next time. There's plenty more I came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.